Hello, Jesse Good here. Today we're taking a look at the LEGO Ninjago 2018 Kendo Zane Training Pod, which was a shop at home exclusive promotion, and that has 25 pieces. So here is a Zane minifigure of the set. You can see the training outfit is the same one that was used a lot in 2017 promotional material for LEGO Ninjago. What's interesting is that his face print is actually one that is found in only one other set, which is the Sons of Garmadon headquarters, so it is a little bit more uncommon. And here's how he looks with the kendo gear. I like the painting on that exclusive helmet, which has white on the rim and then gold in the middle. But other than that, now you can get a better look at his back torso printing, which has that Wu Crew logo. So this is basically the same as all the other training pods, where you have a holographic design on the outside, which has two little pictures on it. But on this back, they don't have any sticker this time around, which is a little bit weird. Sometimes on the back, they do have a sticker. And you can see right here, once you open it, that this back part has a little bit of a design going on there. I think that's the same for all of the 2018 Ninjago training pods. And then on the left side, we have his little training rack, which has this nice shoulder pad. There are these little bow and arrow. So just some little details that you could use. So there's not much else going on here. It's a pretty cool promo. It's nice to get that harder to find version of Zane's head. That's probably my favorite part of the whole set. And of course that exclusive kind of kendo training helmet coloring. But there's not too much else going on here. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. There's one last thing, which is the instructions.
And the instructions are really nothing interesting. I wish they had ads on here or something. But that's it for now. I'll see you guys later. Peace out.